just spent 120 years in suspended animation. You're a passenger on the Starship Avalon. It's perfectly normal to feel confused.